Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you some Chuck E. Cheese stuff. These credit cards out here are some stuff I also got from Chuck E. Cheese. It has my faces on here, but I don't want to show you the front. This is a Chuck E. Cheese goodie bag that I got from one of my friend's birthdays. So we are going to open up this with you guys. First thing that I got is this stretcher, 1 of 4, 3 plus, which it sits on here, but this is actually a bracelet that has a star, Dakar, a pattern. And we also have gotten some Rice Krispie. This is a mini Rice Krispie, if you could tell. It's like this. We also gotten some green glasses, which there is no anything to go through there, so these aren't sunglasses or anything like that. And we've gotten, I'm guessing this is a sticker. I have no idea what this is, so I'll figure what this is out. This is out. And we gotten a green crayon that has Chuck E. Cheese on it. And we gotten Chuck E. Cheese stickers, which I don't think you really find. You probably might not find, I don't think. So we also have gotten some sweet tarts. That these are called sweet hearts, but these are sweet tarts. And we gotten, after that, gotten a little maze. And inside of that, we got some stickers, which I probably got with this receipt, which it's either this one or this one that I got with this receipt thingy, but it's not really a receipt. This is actually one of the prices I had that I won for Chuck E. Cheese. How many tickets I had, so I bought one of these with it. I got 48 of them, so it's one of these. And I've also have gotten this maze again. So it says Chuck E.'s Rockin' Maze. So it's kind of connecting to the screen frame that we got here. So we got a puzzle, which is pretty cute because she does Chuck E. Cheese. And the background is all red, which is pretty. It's really pretty, actually. Let me sit that way back there. Got two tattoos that I also might as well got with this. And we've gotten, so there are two very last things. Set that off to the side. We gotten Smarties. For actual, I thought these were Smarties, not sweethearts. Smarties. These are sweethearts. So these are Smartie candies. I can actually feel it. So we also got another pack of Smarties. It says candy on the thing here. First, I'm gonna open this band up. Let's see this up. I don't think you notice that. Okay, set the trash aside, and ooh, we have gotten a pattern here. So this is a bracelet again, and it's star Dakar. So if you're not that interested in this bracelet, you just put it on like this and then you snap it together there. So I'm going to set that off right there where I got it. Next up, we're going to open this puzzle piece, which was kind of the last. So let's open this up. At least try to be careful about that. So we got this puzzle piece. And it actually is in a little frame. If you see right there, that's the frame, so it can hold it. It doesn't break. So we are going to place that. Actually, now we'll just place that there. We got tattoos again. So these tattoos, this is how you could look like them. So that's pretty cool. Got other tattoos. Another tattoo. Got some stickers again and another stickers again. And next up, I'm going to open this crayon, this green, cool looking crayon, which I just got to open. There you go. So this is what we're going to use for our maze, which I'll do in probably a little bit. Now, please and stay, because now we are going to do a little egg video. We have three eggs, but they're not Play-Doh eggs, that are over here, if you see. This one's kind of shaped, that's an earth, you see. But I didn't want to mix the colors that much, so you can see what's inside a little bit. Now we are going to open up our eggs for our egg video. The first one I'm going to open is this one. And it looks like in another video I have pink Play-Doh plus here. This time it's red. You can tell by the smell. And it looks like there's a toy inside. Yeah, there is. We got the mountain again. I think in one of the other videos I've done this mountain. And if you didn't see it, then it's a mountain eraser. So there is our mountain. And in the other one, if you saw it, if you remember that one, it didn't have any toys inside, just pink Play-Doh plus. So smell. So there's our Play-Doh that we got in our toy. Let's set that down. Next, I really want to open this one. You could hear, if you could hear me talk. So let's open this and we got a fishtail rainbow. I'm not sure if I did this in another video or not. So I got a fishtail rainbow. Let's put that right next to our Play-Doh plus. Let's flatten our Play-Doh plus. And we've got this clip, which is really, really pretty. Because it's like so, like, it's poofing out like it's a party clip. And we've gotten a lot of beads, I meant. So we gotten these beads. Jeez, it's hard to keep this together to not see the toy. So we got all these beads, and probably my favorite bead is this yellow one. Oh, it's going all over the place. So let's just set those right there. Let's set that off to the side. Now let's open up this one that I was talking about all along. Of course, it's the basketball egg again. You could peek inside when it's set. So I got everything set it up. My basketball egg, you can hear a little bit. Let's open it up. That was a little hard to open. So this, this is a little dragon that I did do in another video. So you just slam it on the floor again, and it's like this. It has 800 powers again, and the legs do come up if you haven't saw it. So we've got that again. And let's set these two, please. Smoosh it off to the side with these two. Let's smush them off to the side. Now we will see this. So this is an honest sticker. If you remember, I did a video of doing some of these stickers, a creamer video. So let's open this up. So this is a sticker, and I'm lucky because I actually want to bam, 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 stick that to my wrist now. So I hope you like this egg video. And don't forget, we also have this Chuck E. Cheese video. And please subscribe and like to this video. Bye!